Hey everyone, Edward here at Windows Report, and in this video I will show you how to reinstall the audio driver in Windows 11. So the first solution that you should take in consideration is to reinstall the audio drivers via Device Manager. To do this, right-click the Windows button, then select Device Manager from the list of options. In the Device Manager window, just make sure to expand the Sound, Video and Game Controllers section. Now just right-click on the audio device and select the Uninstall Device option. In here, just make sure to tick the box next to attempt to remove the driver for this device and confirm again by pressing on the uninstall button. After uninstalling the driver, just restart the computer and you'll see that after the restart, Windows will scan automatically and install the driver back again. And another great solution is to reinstall the drivers via control panel. To do this, press the Windows button, then simply type appwiz.cpl and select it as a search command from the search results. Now in here, just locate and select the audio driver and then simply click on the uninstall button. Lastly, just restart the computer and Windows will then automatically install the best possible drivers for your PC. And that's it. Pretty easy, isn't it?
As usual, for more information and details, you can check the article in the description below. And if you enjoyed this video, just make sure to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.